feels like to be ignorant.
This is hilarious.
I did not know this was a whole thing.
This is hilarious.
I thought it was just you and me.
No, dude.
And then literally just extended the invite to everyone.
Forty-six pounds
of microplastic in them. Yay, we did it.
We're rolling out Kahana Bay.
We're gonna go back to my house and get
changed.
And the boyfriend.
And get the boyfriend. I'm like so sad he didn't come, but it's fine. I think we're gonna hang out with everyone after. But yeah, going back to the house, that was so successful. If you ever come to Hawaii, look at their page because sometimes they do like public cleanup. So just look at their page, Sustainable Coastlines Hawaii, and
you can always do one by yourself too.
Yeah, just cleaned up. Like we just sifted like a good chunk of that
for 2 hours.
2 hours. Yeah. It's 11 o'clock now. We got here at 9. Feeling good. Like what a good start to the day. Feeling fantabulous.
My room is a mess. I need to do laundry. That's like a light pile, dark pile. Bikinis! All my bikinis. And I wanted to show Ava. Ava!
Hi.
They're all right here. Like, look at this print.
Shit, Hannah. All of this?
Yes.
What?
And then look at like this baby pink.
That's so cute!
Isn't that adorable?
Steals it.
This one?
I know, isn't that cute?
And the different cups.
I know.
So like,
look at the shorts. Wait, do you want to take them for Connor? Do you want to take that one for him?
Sure.
Coming in hot. Coming in hot. Holy f***. That was scary.
Dean.
I will pick up my boyfriend.
Oh, he's so happy.
He's so stoked.
Hi.
She's like, do better, Dean.
Super trained for
they were
what?
Super trained influencer boyfriends. No, you're not
influencer like, boyfriend.
You're in training.
Their first fight caught on camera.
Dog. I was like, stand.
Take pictures now.
I feel like I'm in we're talking camp about right now.
We're talking about how like when your girlfriend's an influencer, like the boyfriends I feel like are kind of required to like know how to take pictures, except for mine just doesn't even know how to take. We have gender shots.
Wait, hey, ready?
I just want to see this.
One,
cheers,
two,
three.
Oh, you did that like a no face.
Bro,
I did that really good. I'm actually impressed with myself.
This looks so fire. And yes, I did order two sides. I actually ordered eggs too, but.
You're like, where are they?
I don't know where they are.
Alright, what do you want to hear?
I don't know. Something mellow.
Okay.
Maybe like chain smokers?
Are you joking? No?
I don't care, whatever.
Babe. Is this easy?
Yeah, it's so chilling.
Alright, are you gonna let go?
Oh great, here we go. Down this f***ing hill. This terrifies me. Oh my god. Slow down, f***ing turn. Okay, I just snagged a coffee to go. I'm gonna throw this out. It's a beautiful day. 10 a.m. Setting this down. Ugh. Of course I bring a glass container. Okay, it's time to throw this away. Dope. Okay, not sponsored, but the Sunbum hand sanitizer is so good. It's a spray. I just throw it in my bag whenever. This so totally sounds like a sponsorship, but it's not. I just genuinely really love their hand sanitizer and Sunbum as a whole. I'll link down below the hand sanitizer if you guys want to buy it and try it out, because I just think it's always nice to have hand sanitizer like in your purse. we're tote or whatever, especially for after the beach or something. We were gonna go to Coffee Gallery and get some coffee for breakfast. A coffee? No. Like, we're gonna get a crepe actually, but then we passed this and they have breakfast. So we're gonna try Stonefish for breakfast. Oh, oh shit, this looks good.
Everything is first.
Of course, no, he's not wearing a shirt.
No, I don't. I knew you were gonna say that.
Hello.
Already have sunscreen on my face, but Little Hands Hawaii just sent me a package. It's tinted, but most importantly, they are 100% reef safe. Love, love, love. I'm all ready for the day.
Are we dead ass those people?
What
people? Those f-ing people.
This is bad.
We're those people.
We are those people. Are we going in? Can't believe people have to witness us being cringy like this.
Oh, we're those people on the beach, aren't we?
It's so past the point of cringy that it's like, why did we even do it as a joke?
Dramatically coming downstairs. For what reason?
Day night, last night.
So, yeah, but on a day, that's what we did. And Greenhouse shows up.
Chucky shows up with a girl.
Like the fourth time this has happened.
No, it's not.
Chucky does this once a week where he finds a girl that he likes and he takes her out to dinner. And he does the whole Greenhouse thing, and now she left him.
She didn't leave. I just don't want to be rude and
she went to the bathroom.
Oh, this is hilarious.
It is launch day. 7:30 in the morning. I'm feeling good. Got my coffee and water. This little mug is so cute. It's from Island Snow, one of my favorite local places to shop. They have the cutest stuff. Launching in 2 hours.
Mike, yeah, what's up? I'm a Instagram boyfriend.
What?
I'm a pack mule. Do you want me to just carry you at this point?
Honestly, yeah.
Ew!
Yeah, we're 20 minutes in and shoes have come off.
Wait, we're only 20 minutes in?
Yeah, 20, 25. Come on, let's go, let's go. Kulani launch soon. 3 hours, T-minus 3 hours, let's go. You would be late to your own party.
Oops. We made it to the waterfall. There's like a big jump.
That's like all the way up there. We're waiting for them to jump. Gavin way up there. Look at him.
No, Dean's going. Wait,
Dean. Oh, he needs to be careful. Go, Dean.
Go, Dean. Let's go.
Oh, Natalie, her face. She seems scared.
Let's go,
yeah, Natalie.
Cheerleader.
They're all just sitting there. I don't even know what time it is. How do you feel?
Good.
I feel delusional. How do you guys feel?
I kind of feel lightheaded.
I do too.
I definitely feel lightheaded.
All right, we should probably skirt.
Yes.
Wait, oh my god. Hi.
Wow.
This is sick. Whoa. I feel like I'm like in Mamma Mia right now.
Wait.
Even when somebody passed away. Bye. They don't never really go away.
I'm legit convinced we're in Mamma Mia right now. I'm fully convinced.
Where are we right now? Actually, where are we?
I'm fully convinced. Is this a joke? I could literally start crying.
Waves gon' die.
In this bitch. All right, we're behind the scenes. Okay, they're making some things with flowers. Ava, what's your inspo behind this? Do you use Pintro or Pisgah?
Pintro?
Pintro?
Wow, yours is the best one.
I just broke like all the white roses and I feel so bad. I feel like I shouldn't
You have to leave now. You have to leave.
No, I think MC,
she broke the white roses. She's gotta go. We gotta run her. All right, let's go back to the princess.
She amazes me every single day, and I'm so happy to be here.
She amazes me
Hawaii,
too.
And
how amazing! Yeah. Isn't she the best person in the world?
I love her. Hey, do you want this more? Give me this. Dean, I want you to tell me
so
about
proud
him.
I'm so Oahu, baby. She inspires everyone, especially me. She makes me so proud. Allergies? Oh my god, I forgot. Sharky Greenhouse is allergic to girls and flowers.
Look, he's breaking out. He's breaking out.
Oh, you are a star. You are a star. Let me get a 360 of you. Let me get a 360 of you. Oh yeah.
Look, look, you ready? Get this, get this.
Oh yeah. Oh, hit that.
I relieve you of block duty.
Thank god. Pick up for Hannah.
Yeah, Uber for Hannah.
Hi, hi. We're doing 5-star pickups. We have
thanks for coming.
Oh, get this fucking kid.
Registration, please.
Jeez, Anna, get your dog. Hey, Anna, your pet dog.
License registration, please.
Anna,
excuse me. Hey. License registration, please.
Anna's pet dog is attacking the car. Anna, your pet dog is harassing me.
I said license and registration, please, and he's not corroborating.
License and registration?
What is your pet dog doing harassing
me? License and registration? License and registration? Oh shit, Dean, there's two of them.
And scene. Okay, so just got out of the shower. Now it's time to pack. So weird.
It's 3:30 and our flight is at 10:30. Getting all packed up. I'm doing some last minute stuff on my computer.
I have my suitcase and then this carry-on. Dean is wearing a shirt. Lots of interesting stuff happening. Everything looks clean.
This is whack. Hey, Crash. Video the door shutting.
Bye, Ram.
Heading out. But yesterday's gone. We gotta keep moving.
See you on the mainland. Runs away.
No.
She's leaving soon too. So is the set. See you in a few months. If you want to see where Gina and I are going next, keep watching. It'll be the next video. Subscribe, turn post notifications on. This was the best 5-month period of my life. And I can't believe I'm gonna go back and see my family and take on new adventures. But I love you guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye. Only us at the airport.
I need a lift. I'm acting like I didn't get the text. Get the vlog camera right now.